I've got two more songs to stick around because Sue Sherman will be playing next.